music, maybe it's a habit. I gotta use it, even if it's jazz or the quiet storm. I hook a beat up, convert it into hip-hop form. Write a rhyme and graffiti in every show you see me in. Deep concentration, cause I'm no comedian. Jokers are wild, if you wanna be tame. I treat you like a child and you're gonna be named. Another enemy, not even a friend of me. Cause you'll get fried in the end when you pretend to be competing. Cause I just put your mind on pause and I compete when you compare my rhyme with yours. I wake you up and as I stare in your face, you seem stunned. Remember me, the one you got your idea from, but soon you start.
But my name is Rashard Cook. I grew up right here in the Skyline area. Went to Morris High School. I went to USC. Had an opportunity to play in the NFL for 5 years with the Philadelphia Eagles. And still living here in San Diego, I'm out in Chula Vista. But anytime I can get over here and help out and definitely give out some toys to kids who definitely need it. I got 4 kids of my own, and I know every kid wants toys for Christmas and some bikes and some good stuff that they can go back to school and feel good about themselves. So I continue to support whatever Steve got going on, especially in this community. So thank you, everybody.
It's always a blessing to be out in our community. It's way past time that we had events like this to honor our people and our area. I'm from San Diego, grew up on Salola, went to high school at Lincoln High School, went to San Diego Mesa, went on to the University of Oregon and drafted to the Chicago Bears in 1986. I coach here at Lincoln High School. We made it to the CIF Championship this year. We didn't win, but we're gonna be a little better next year. And it's really good to see our community out here, and really wanna encourage you all to support each other and show much love. Give honor to Jesus Christ. Take care.
Wasn't it you that led the NFL in punt returns in 86? Record?
Most punt returns by a rookie still stands. 57 punt returns is the NFL record for a rookie for a rookie season, and it still stands.
Give it up, Luke. Darren Carrington.
How we doing today? Good, good. Well, I'm not a native of San Diego. I've been here since 91, played 8 years in the NFL, played with the Chargers for 4 years, the last time they did their thing. So I played with the Chargers, played with the Broncos, and I played with the Raiders. So whoever's winning, I'm over there. But I grew up in the Bronx, New York. Like I said, I've been out here since 91, and it's just a blessing just to see communities come together and give back to the community. But again, I just want to say, Steve, thank you for what you do just for the community. Let us always be reminded that we can all remember that toy that we wanted, Kung Fu with the G.I. Joe grip. We got the NFL, the NFL, you used to put the guys on the board and turn it on and remember that one? Right, we used to do all of that. Now that's way out there, right? The Walkman, remember the Walkmans? Right, you used to have it. Y'all used to make mixtapes with the pause button. Yeah, all of that, huh? Right, beatbox. All we go way back. But all of those things have come and gone. But the one thing that we got to be reminded of is Jesus is the only reason for this season. That's it.
Good morning, everybody. And listen, I'm excited to be here today. As Leonard said, and me and Leonard grew up here. I'm from the community. I represent this city on this district on the city council. I also just want to let you know, thank you for supporting me. I was just elected to be the president of the San Diego City Council, and I'm proud to represent you in that capacity. One of the things I wanted to tell you is this, is that Christ is my personal savior. All right, I just want you to know that. Sometimes folks don't let it be known, and he is my personal savior, and that's what this is really all about. And I'm excited that this is an opportunity for not only, obviously, to get a kid a toy, and I know there are a lot of kids who are excited to get a toy, and they're probably not even listening to any of this, they just want their toy. But it's also an opportunity to let them know that Christ can save lives, and has saved lives, and he can save yours. And so this is wonderful. Stephen, where are you at, man? Hey man, I appreciate you, brother. Thank you for all the work that you do. You don't have to do this, but I appreciate the work that you do. And all the brothers thank you. And all the brothers from the bicycle, what's the motorcycle club? What's it called?
The set?
Is that what it is? Listen, y'all, and this is specifically to you. Thank you all for being out here, seriously. especially the men who are here, because we need to see you like this, right? In a positive, positive light. And you might not realize it, but these young people, and they see how you're presenting yourself in such a positive way, they're looking at you as like, man, I can't wait. Maybe I can grow up and be like these guys and have a motorcycle that looks all cool and have that jacket and stay out of trouble and be responsible adults. That's how they're seeing you. So the more that you come and invest in this community, the better these young people here are going to be in their lives. So.
Good morning, everybody. Okay, that sounds a little bit better. I bring peace and greetings from the NAACP. We really appreciate what Steve Pierce does, and we really appreciate what all the motorcycle riders do and the Marine Corps back. Is that the Marine Corps back there? That's y'all? Stand up and salute or something. Yeah, there you go. We appreciate you. We really, really, really appreciate you. And like I say, you know, I'm not going to be long. This is just a beautiful thing for the kids. So let's give them a little love. Thank you very much.
I just want to say thanks to everybody in the community that made this a success. I'm representing BAPAC and the Peace Coalition. Thank you.
Central San Diego Black Chambers. Here we go. President. The president. Ah, not only a member, you're president.
That's right. All right. Hey, everybody. How y'all doing? Good. My name is Michael Allen, and I'm the president of the Central San Diego Black Chamber of Commerce. And we are here to make a difference. We want to make businesses better, but we also want to create something. It may sound strange, but they spell it J-O-B-S. Jobs. Okay? So we're here to make a difference. We're here to work with Steve. But most importantly, we are here to give back to you, the community. And we just want to make this a better place like my man Steve has done. So without any more words, thank you, Steve, and thank you all.
Hey, we have Mandate Records. One of the beautiful things about us coming here today is that we as a community are working together. And I want to say that we do every year the San Diego Praise Fest. And if it wasn't for people like Brother Steve Pierce, come here, Brother Steve Pierce. Brother Steve Pierce standing in the gap and supporting us as one of our community leaders and visions, we couldn't do all that we do. One thing we want you to know, San Diego community, in this community, our community is beautiful. Our community is lovable. Our community is desirable for people to come in and do business and support. So we're going to ask us that we will all just stick together. And today, Steve, we're with you. And we're on your team today. Because tomorrow we have to be on someone else's team. But together, our teams win. Amen?
Amen.
All right.
Hi. Thank you, everybody, for showing up. I'm here representing the African American Council, Advisory Council of the Repertory Theater. We're also here helping with Steve. Steve asked us to help us the second time. We have partnered with Steve, and we also take care of a lot of your volunteers, and we do a lot. Y'all come again. We appreciate you. Thank you, Steve.
Hey, this is the lady I've been, she helped put this entire thing together. You guys give it up for her. Troy. We have 100 strong in the house. They are bringing the food to all the kids.
Hello, everybody. My name is Joanne Fields. I've been with Steve for a couple years in different capacities. This year, it's with 100 strong. It's a new organization of business owners and community advocates in the 4th District. 100 strong isn't just 100 businessmen or women or advocates. It's a lifestyle. We give 100% to our God, 100% to our family, 100% to our community. And what we want...